My name is Kelly Diplock. I live in Zimbabwe, Harare. I go to a school called Gateway High School, which is in Zimbabwe. I'm currently 18 years old, and I play a lot of sports, but my main focus is on hockey. My junior school coach was Mr. Hali and Ms. K, and they really helped me grow as a player, and I really respect how they play and how they coach, so yeah, they were the people I would say I admire. Our school season has gone really well. Last year we had a good start, and this year we continue to go strong. We hope to win our tournament at the end of the year, which is a big one, and I think we have a good chance.
Let's go, on the board!
The reason for this video is because I want to be able to play hockey after school, and to play it internationally will be a really incredible opportunity to get. So I really hope that I can afford my hockey by trying and going all over the world. Thank you guys for listening. I hope you enjoy my following video.
That's the best of the best.